Of course, the question is, how many ways can you be dealt a deck of 52 cards if order matters? And you're given these four choices: 52 factorial, 1, 2 to the exponent 52, or 52. The answer is 52 factorial. And of course, because order matters, that's because the first card, I have 52 choices for the first card, 51 possibilities for the second card, 50 possibilities for the third card, on down the line. And this is what we use the factorial notation for.